Let us take a look at your life here in Ingle Mills one last time.
Ready! Open fire!
Well, I think I finally located the owner. He's apparently on his way. Yep. Oh yeah, here he is. Oh sh-
Right, go. Oh, I'd leave it, mate. Leash. We shall not be moved. We shall not be moved.
So, what do you make of this Citroen C5 parked across the road then?
I'm fed up of seeing the bloody damn thing.
This is an urgent appeal. If the owner of this car can hear me now, please have it removed. Come and take it away. It is getting in the way of everybody trying to park at Tesco Express in Inglemells. We are dealing with a lot this year as it is, with COVID-19. Something myself got. I'm trying to ease us out of lockdown, but we need this car removing as soon as possible. Stay safe, wash your hands, wax your bumper, replace your wheel, and get the bloody thing out of the way. Thank you.
You Excuse me, sir. Did you park the Citroen C5 outside Tesco Express during lockdown? Well? Seems guilty to me.
The biggest threat this country has faced for decades, and this country is not alone. All over the world, we're seeing the devastating impact of this invisible killer.
Is it clear?
No.
How many?
Lots.
Oh, well, that is just great.
Startling footage we're about to show you was photographed by a 42-year-old. What you're about to see may disturb.
Great Scott!
Thank you.
to sleep. Lay me down. I pray my soul is mine to keep. My soul can never step outside this bed.
Superpower.
We followed the guidance to the letter. We stayed at home, protected the NHS, and saved thousands
Control the virus, go to work. Sit in the sun, stay alert. Control the virus, go to work. Sit in the sun, stay alert. Control the virus, go to work.